What's going on, guys? IceTheGrab here today with another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. This is episode 2, take 3 of the series. Third attempt at a Let's Play Skyrim. Second attempt at a Special Edition Skyrim. What is going on? What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
I'm with you, fam. I'm with you, fam.
Then I say, well met, friend. I could tell you were a sharp one the moment I laid eyes on you.
Long live the Empire. And what of my son?
Long live the Empire. Whatever, I don't care right now. Sup, dude? Actually, not a dude, but still. Sup? Okay, so on today's episode, we are going to travel to Whiterun and stuff. Actually, hold on. Before we go there, you. Give me some stuff.
How can I help?
I need you both. Thank you, mate. Very friendly. Right, how much gold do I got? Oh, yeah, that's right. We smuggled that merchant and he had loads of junk. So I'm gonna buy some stuff in this person. Hello, what's up? I need your arrows, autumn arrows, and I'm gonna need. I could actually use a lot of this stuff. I just don't wanna buy it. But it would not hurt. What else you got? I need lockpicks. Lots of lockpicks. Leather strips? No. No. Okay, we should buy some armor. What should we buy? Need a helmet. Think that's a good. It has a lot of money for a helmet. I don't know if I want to spend that on a helmet. That trashy. I think we'll go with that. We'll buy that. Man, we don't need steel stuff right now. Oh, we could buy that helmet. Nah, it's a lot for now. I don't want to pay that much for a helmet. We've got decent armor anyway. We'll find a helmet. They're not hard to find. Yeah, actually, I know where one is. We're going that way anyway. What about stuff I can sell? I'm gonna put this on. Oh, no. God dang it! Give me that back. Hold on. Actually, no, let's reload. I want that money back. I want my money. I don't want to waste money on stuff like that. Oh, wait, we should talk to this guy real quick. Hold on.
Greymane or Battleborn? Our suffering. Then I say, well met, friend. I can tell you what sharp.
I could just run up. I don't care what you have to say. Shut up, Dino Hole. Alright, what's up?
You're someone who can get things done.
What do you got?
Blades, helmets,
hurry up.
Pretty much anything to suit.
Alright. Give me all of them. Give me all of them. Alright, now. Give me that. And I'll give you that. And oh yeah, you can have that and all that. All that and all that and that and that. And I'll take your other lockpick, by the way. There it is. Alright, thanks. Whoa, okay, we better put some clothes on. Yeah, there we go. Yep, alright. Onward. I like the sounds of Skyrim. It actually works, which is good. Okay. So we did that. And on the road again. This episode, we'll probably just head off to Whiterun. We gotta go there because we're gonna start on the. What's it called? A bit fatigued, so we're tired, okay. A little bit tired. It's okay. We can handle it, I'd hope. And look at all them guards. Okay, so the only real problem with this Skyrim now is skipping. It skips every now and then, but don't worry about it. Shouldn't affect the videos too much. Any mods you think I should add, please leave them in the comment section of any video, really. Any Skyrim video. And I will add them. Well, first I'll test them to make sure everything's compatible, and then I'll add them to the Let's Playlist. Banded armor looks dope, if you know what I'm saying. Looks pretty good. Don't know where Eric's at, but sure he'll come along. Oh. Wrecked. Jesus. Get toasted. Alright, what about Eric? Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's a bit slow. You can't tell already. Hold on. It's weird needing food. It's not like normal Skyrim. I used to have like a Russian like port over. It was like a location, like a new location mod that added like a city in like the middle of Whiterun or something. And it changed the names to like all the little city names to Russian names, and I was like, why? Why is this a thing? Okay, so we got some stuff to steal up in here. It's not stealing, but it's taking. Give me that. Mildly hungry, I guess. Eat them. A bit thirsty, still not enough. And then that's it, right? Basically. All right, in here.
Well, one of us has to do something.
Yeah. Give me eight. Hey. Yo. Whatever. That sucks. I could get it back for you, dog.
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Forgot I can't skip through the things.
Head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town. Show. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Buy stuff. Okay, I don't need arrows right now. I just bought a ton of arrows, so I'm good. Well, no, that's not worth it. Well, yeah. I'll probably find one soon enough anyway, off a bandit, but, you know. We'll take one of those. No, we'll get one off a bandit. I'll take that. Take your lockpicks if you got any. Don't need your assemble crap though. See ya, dog. Let's go, fam. Okay, we need
new to Riverwood?
A fire axe. So you got a fire axe right here? No. Oh, but the dude got this. Yeah. Aha. Boy. Skin ripper gear. I don't like the armor and junk, but I like everything else. Because the armor and junk just takes away from the game. Makes the game bad, so. Everything else, though, makes it more fun. I don't use spells anyway, so. Like, the only reason I'd ever use a skin ripper spell is to level up my stuff. So we can get that high. Come on, man. Where is he? Roasted. So, oh yeah, I also got Ordinaire on, by the way. As you can tell. That's a fun mod to play with. That's a really interesting mod. I've also got 50% more perk points, and that's just because I have Ordinaire on, so I can like fill it out and not wait forever to fill them out. Oh yeah, we should probably. Well, we don't need to. He's from Rorkstead, so that's what he talks about when he says town. Like our town. If I had to pick a town to live in, I don't know. Like in real life? Probably Whiterun. Warrior for now. What are we doing? Okay, we're supposed to go do the Golden Claw thing, but I guess we're not going to do that anymore. We're just going to keep going this way. I was originally just going to go to Bleak Falls Barrow and clear it out right away, but yeah, I guess we've already passed it. We have to go back to Whiterun anyway, but I'd rather, like, do it, then come all the way out here, then just fast travel straight to Whiterun. It just saves a bunch of time. So, I think we're just gonna start this main quest line. Yeah, we'll end off in Whiterun. Then we'll start episode 3, I guess. I got like 300 gigabytes, so I can just make a bunch of videos and just upload them all at once. Which is usually what I do anyway, so. Hey, man. Alright, hold on. I know I just missed it, but I just turned the volume up 5 decibels. So. Dragon. Read the journal. Okay, well. Adventurer's journal. If you want to read this, you can just pause it. That's why I'm going slow. People like to read it sometimes, so. If you're into that kind of thing, you go ahead and do that. I have nothing against reading. Usually go around to this big missing big, like, sore thumb of a rock. And you just go diagonal, split with these trees, swing around, you get the chest if you got the mod on. And let's go through all this junk I don't want. Take the arrows, take the gold, take that, take that, take that, take that. And going in here, gonna get our helmet and our guy. Oh yeah, do we have any healing potions on us? Potions. Yes, we do. That's good. Because we need one for this. So, yeah, there's these options, so we're gonna go to the Imperial guy, because that's what we agreed upon, but I'm gonna need that helmet. Get the lantern out. What am I doing? There we go. Now we look like Dovahkiin. Okay. Hadvar. I came here to see what was going on. I don't understand. Talk to Hadvar. Yes, I got one. There you go. Okay, if you don't know what happened, the rocks fell on the other guy. Let's run. Where's the other guy? Eric. Probably outside. Followers probably can't follow you in here. To Skyrim we go. Oh, that's awesome. Look at that sunset.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck.
Look at that. That's just... it's skipping. That's amazing. That's a mod too. That's like a lighting mod. And it's awesome. So we're just gonna... fast travel back here. Talk to the guy. And that'll be the end of the episode.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? Where the balls is he going? Is it empty? Mildly thirsty and hungry. Okay, well, let's do that.
Right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Ain't so, every day. Yo.
Hadvar. How do you know him?
Well, he's a homie slice, and he said he helped me. Yeah, you helped me out.
Sorry. I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar, but you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
Dragon destroyed the whole place, and I didn't see any of it, but I was there for him crying on the floor.
What? A dragon? In Helgen?
That's what I said.
That explains what I saw earlier.
It does.
Flying down the valley from the south.
Mm-hmm.
I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought.
Nah, you are right. You were right, totally right. He was tell you the exact same thing, word for word.
A dragon here in Skyrim.
Not kidding.
What's this world coming to?
War.
First the war.
Yep.
Now dragons.
Vietnam.
Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs
who
to
says
know
that?
There's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Give me your give me your stuff.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
Take me that. Take me some of that, some of that, and some of that, and some of that. Alright, see you later, fam.
Until next time.
And I'll take all these two. Because these are good sellings. Give me that. Give me, that. Screw that guy. I don't care for that conversation. Whoa! What happened here? Oh boy. Somebody killed the spider. I didn't realize the spider came all the way over here. Usually he stays on his own side. That's impressive. Most impressive. Okay. We're gonna save it. Because that's the end of the episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please have a like and a comment in the comment section. If you haven't already, please do subscribe. Make sure if you haven't, follow me on all the social medias at TS_IceCrab. And I'll be seeing you later.